for the start of the game is almost here. But we got a lot of statistics during the course of the game. Got one that interests you?
I think turnovers, whether they're forced or unforced, is who can manage to puck the best will have a great chance of winning this game.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the home team. Puck dropped, clock moving. He can find some danger here. Directed up the middle to Nyquist. Steps between the circles. Possession gained by Gillespie.
Good defensive play and high center ice.
And possession seized by Gillespie.
And he banked it right ahead.
Driven up the wing by Rowan.
Look it up well.
The puck is fielded now by Rowan. Gillespie's coming through the neutral zone.
Forcing attention indeed.
Karen passed his corner. Near the line. Corralled by Brewer. Loose puck captured by Roenick. And he motors on through the neutral zone. And let's head down the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
We're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what they do. Even in talking to them before the game, their answers are short, they're crisp, and they want to get down to the puck drop.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Speeds right on goal. Solid neutral ice poke check.
Those big pillows on his legs came in handy there. Predators through the neutral zone continue with possession.
Penalty call. Well,
it's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference.
This is a penalty. 9 minutes, 53 seconds.
He banks a pass ahead.
Moves to the corner.
Shot off. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Possession in the defensive zone.
Through center. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he?
Good move.
Missed the net.
He's trying to stick it right under the bar. He just missed it by a couple of inches, but he got all of that.
He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. Snapping a pass to Drewiski.
Plays a little catch here.
Behind the net.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
In their own end, and they've got it. Propel to Nyquist.
To the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Magnificent glove save.
Great pressure there. Now, I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Just over 4 minutes remaining in the first.
It's a 1-0.
Niners in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Pitch that one back in deep. Scooped up by Drewski.